I got a DH7, which was the largest one that they had, and I want to convert it into a personal residential home, or probably put it on Airbnb.
We were auctioning aircraft that have been sitting on prime space at the airport.
I came to look for an aircraft for the purpose of training students. It was very competitive, though I managed to win. We decided to choose this plane by the model of Aerocom because it has all intact engines, and therefore we saw it is good for training purposes.
What motivated me was that, of course, in order to create something that I could that could be livable, it had to be big. So the biggest one available was the DH7, and it was in the best condition compared to the others. First, we have to dismantle it, and then I'm going to get a low loader, and then load it up with a crane, and then take it to the destination.